Fuller House, new episodes. What's happening? What can you tell us without getting in trouble?
Sure. I believe in the next week the release date will be announced. And then it's gonna be really, really good. I'm excited for people to see it. There's a lot of growth. I love being a part of the teenager storylines and, you know, seeing where things go. My character has a very rough background, but it's really cool to play with that and see her sort of open up to the family. It's been really, really fun.
Yeah, I think it's really interesting because the fans really seem to love your character and get really into it. Have you gotten any like cool fan messages or anything?
I just posted my like Halloween costume yesterday when I went to a Halloween party, and someone said that they were dressing up as Rocki for Halloween. So that was really cool because she's kind of, if you watch the show, like a recognizable character, I guess, because of the hair streaks and like the goth, you know, nature. So that was the first time I've had that with my Disney show, but I've never had that with this show. So that was a really cool thing to read last night. Yeah. I'm Landry Bender, and you're so beautiful now.